most of my staff are in white uniform because I wanted them to symbolize Putu Piring at the same time as Putu Piring is also white. Putu Piring is actually a steamed rice cake. Putu means rice cake and piring means plate in Malay. So it's a steamed rice cake in the shape of a plate. At the store, the putu piring is quite simple. It started with molding of the putu piring, which is you put the flour and then the filling of the gula melaka or any other fillings. Once it's being placed onto the mold, there's a piece of white cloth that we have to cover up. We hold it and put it into the steamer for about 5 minutes and put it on top of the pandan leaf, served with fresh grated coconut. Special part about Haigrod Putu Piring is we never changed our recipe since the 1940s. Since my great-grandmother, the old recipe has been passed down until now. I started making putu piring when I was 12. The best memory ever, we chopped the gula melaka. And that's where the whole house would smell of caramelized sugar. My mother loved to bake. I love to enter in the kitchen and look at what she does. Every time I enter the kitchen, it's like my spirit will be like, lighter now. I plan to be a pastry chef in a hotel. Went to America. I learned pastry and baking over there. But my mother called me up saying that, Aisha, we need your help. Please come back. They said that the shop need to be closed down. I know if I were to say yes to my mother, my dreams of becoming a pastry chef won't come true. I decide to continue the putu piring because I do not want putu piring to die off just like that. I wish to continue until 5th generation, 6th generation. Our new flavours are durian, coconut and chocolate. I'm sure the young ones, especially, you know, those kids, they love chocolate. And in Singapore, who doesn't like durian? Our intention to introduce all the new flavours is actually to pull out the younger generation. I really hope that putu piring can be the icon for Singapore food.